Punjab Chief Minister Captain Amarinder Singh on Saturday accepted Navjot Sidhu's resignation as a state minister. The letter has now been sent to the Governor of Punjab Rajinder Pal Singh but not for approval.
We have 17 ministers in Punjab. मैंने 13 ministers की portfolio change की, इनमें सिद्धु का change किया, from real, from urban local government to power and alternative sources of power, which for us is a critical thing in Punjab. We need a minister daily to buy from the national grid, to trade, to do various things through the power board, and this is our critical time, which is from June till October when the paddy season is on. Punjab, 70% of the area has received water, 30% has not received even one shower of rain. So we have the situation bahut kharab hai. It is my, I am every day, even today, every day I receive what is the power situation in the state. Now that's the job of the minister to do, but if he doesn't want to do it, then I can't do anything about that. Yesterday I was told that he has sent his resignation to the Congress president. Today I am told that he has delivered it in the house in Chandigarh this morning. So when I get back to Chandigarh tomorrow day after, then I will have a look.
Earlier on June 6th, in a portfolio reshuffle exercise, Singh divested Sidhu of the key portfolios of local government, tourism and cultural affairs.